Welcome to SmackDown Live, and tonight's lineup looks awesome.
A lot of rivalries, a lot of conflicts, and they all come to a head here tonight.
This place is electric.
It's cool. When you say it, Saxon, it sounds like you're LARPing.
And guys, these women appear to be in peak physical condition for this one.
Well, they'd better be, Cole. Given how hot the women's division is right now, even if you're slightly off your game, you're going to get picked off in an instant.
Relationship with Andrade, ready to conquer the women's division on her own.
Zelina Vega isn't just a manager and competitor, she's also an actor. She was in Paige's movie.
Yeah, Paige got so jealous she threatened to cut Vega out of the film.
Is that true?
Yep.
Corey, I would say that these women look more than ready to get this match underway.
So am I, Cole. In fact, I've been looking forward to this one ever since it got announced.
Has her sights set high here in WWE, and with good reason. Despite incredible fighting spirit and abilities, her opponents continue to underestimate her in the ring.
I don't know who's looking more forward to this, the women in the ring or me.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up, only one competitor comes out ahead here.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure. Lands face first, producing a trampling.
Ember Moon showing that trademark heart.
She's on the attack and on the move.
Woo-wee.
Sleeper slam. Watching Ember Moon the past few years, Corey, one thing I've learned is that her drive to succeed may be unmatched.
I don't disagree, Cole. It's that drive that makes her so hard to defeat and nearly impossible to game plan for. How do you prepare for a woman who refuses to lose?
Beautiful drop kick.
Two. Three.
As Corey mentioned, preparing for Ember is not easy, especially given that she has no quit in her. But that said, Byron, perhaps replicating what Shayna Baszler did to Ember at TakeOver New Orleans would be a good approach.
Well, as vicious as it may sound, if Ember refuses to quit, you might have no other choice than to render her unconscious. And the instinct from Zelina Vega on display.
Face buster. Strike to the back.
DDT.
You don't think.
Oh, look at this, locked in. Submission move here. She's got her. No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Oh, step up, Enziguri finds its mark.
Got the leg hooked.
That'll make your legs numb. Got a red suplex.
Making it look easy.
Super kick. Good night.
What a great job by Zelina Vega to take advantage.
Whoa, it's another reversal. Running Hurricane Rana. Fantastic. Tough spot to be in.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
It's locked in. The Koji clutch.
This might be it. She works her way out of the hold.
And I don't know how. That was locked in pretty good.
Heavy duty right hand.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here. And she goes for the arm drag.
Three.
Back in from the floor.
DDT.
She's got the shoulders down.
This battle's not over yet.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
Zelina Vega, big move coming.
The pain cover.
Is it enough?
Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
She's gaining momentum here, guys.
Yes, something lit a fire under her, and she is going strong.
And Ember Moon, too quick.
Fisherman driver.
Good night.
Handstand.
Wow, fantastic ability from Ember Moon.
Can she end it here?
She kicks out at two.
That's too early for that.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
She's gonna try it again.
Eclipse!
Caught her flush. There it is. Now the question is, can Ember Moon finish?
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out.
What do we got here?
Side slam.
What a great job by Zelina Vega to take advantage.
What a hurricanrana.
Scouted.
She's in control.
And down with the suplex.
Arm drag. Nicely done.
A striking blow.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Oh, she turns it around.
Wow, what a sequence.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
Just right in the face. Ripping at the
Zelina Vega, big move coming.
Interlocked DDT.
It could be over here.
It's a woman on a mission. Check this out.
Here is your winner, Zelina Vega.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner.
I don't think she's ever looked more dominant.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere.
The ominous man from Amsterdam.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Amsterdam, Netherlands. Weighing in at 215 pounds.
He's the dark, the moody, the intimidating
Aleister Black. Did you just call him moody? The ominous man from Amsterdam has been lying in wait, begging for someone to pick a fight. Well, he's found one tonight.
A Dusty Rhodes Classic winner, an NXT champion, and now the main roster will fade to black.
The story of his life is tattooed on his body. Aleister Black, discipline, the name of the game for this man. And the sole of his foot is tattooed on the body of others. One of the most dangerous strikers in the business.
Here comes Jinder Mahal.
And his opponent, accompanied by Sameer Singh from Punjab, India, weighing in at 238 pounds,
Jinder Mahal,
the modern-day Maharaja. Former WWE champion and one of the hardest working superstars today. Just look at his body.
Well, no one will ever accuse Jinder Mahal of being the most popular superstar in WWE, but indeed his work ethic and accomplishments have been exceptional.
Byron, there are 1.3 billion people in India who worship the ground that Mahal walks on.
The modern-day Maharaja Jinder Mahal really does reign over the ring with an iron will and formidable power, all part of how he's captured multiple championships.
And what about Aleister Black? With his background in kickboxing and martial arts, his striking ability makes him one of the most dangerous men on the roster.
Yeah, and throw in his total composure, even the most intense situations, and Aleister Black is no easy task to take on.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
This might be big.
Double underhook suplex.
Connected on that.
Oh, God, he unloaded there.
He's getting a little battered now. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Michinoku driver.
Absolutely planted.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
And now Jinder Mahal is starting to take control.
Yeah, he's not big in stature, but he's got a huge amount of energy.
The knee connects. Wow.
That'll rock you.
Bang. Nice contact there. Brutality.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
It's Jinder Mahal answering back.
Clothesline!
Off two. With their head.
Three!
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Against the barrier.
Six.
Oh, and he slammed his face right into the barricade. He's taking some good hits.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Eight. One.
And Mahal just barely getting out of the way.
Two. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Oh, there's some gouging going on.
Man.
Four.
Back now inside the ring. What's this? Michinoku driver.
Absolutely planted.
Saw what he had in mind there. Flush.
Picking up speed, building momentum, trying to change the tides of the match.
No try, the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Check out Jinder Mahal's offense.
Shoulders down, is it enough? And getting the shoulder up.
Just powered out.
Double axe handle. Oh, stomping away.
Setting him up for the flatliner. Black can't be feeling good right now.
I don't feel good watching.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Black needs to dig something out from his dark place now.
And again, yet another counter. No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Good night.
Is he done? Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
Chin lock.
Great way to wear it on your opponent.
Thank you.
suplex.
Devastating.
Mahal is looking to end this.
Uranagi.
Man, oh man.
See ya. Thanks for coming. Two.
Can Aleister Black stay in this after that?
Oh, it's Black turning the tables.
Wicked body shot.
The knee connects. Wow.
That'll rock you.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Oh, my God. Moonsault!
You see that height?
I don't know how much more Jinder Mahal can endure.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Jinder knows about changing paths in his career. Now he needs to change paths in this match.
He's going for it all.
From the top.
Elbow finds its mark.
And Mahal just barely getting out of the way.
Saw that one coming.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
A well-aimed strike.
He's not going to like this.
Bicycle knee strike.
Lost in the corner right now.
Ooh, what an elbow.
The barrage of elbows over and over again. Wasn't expecting that.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Head crank.
Look out, he breaks free.
Great job by him there, but he's still in a tough spot.
He's trying again.
And there's the Uranagi.
Landed him. That hit the spot. He's finished.
Jinder Mahal might have just set the end of this match in motion.
Black measuring his foe. Don't turn around. Oh, and a knee to the face.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
One, two, three. Black with the W.
Let's look back at the explosive ability of the Dutch Destroyer.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
I remember this part very well.
Right there.
Not to worry. The modern day Maharaja will come back stronger after tonight. The Singh brothers have already prepared his recovery with a warm bath, ice pack, and deep tissue massages.
And folks, if you just joined.
Just set the bar. They are the bar. And their opponents, at a combined weight of 499 pounds, the Celtic Warrior Sheamus and Cesaro the Bar.
If there's a more bruising tag team than Cesaro and Sheamus, I have yet to witness them. The Swiss Cyborg Cesaro, the Celtic Warrior Sheamus, former enemies who've turned a shared love of fighting into becoming a dominant tag team.
Looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
The Celtic Warrior is a juggernaut with a red-hot temper to match his.
Slow down, Saxton. I know where you're going, and Sheamus does not look stupid.
Well,
what a clothesline.
Snake eyes!
Good night.
Fighting for sir.
And he breaks the hold.
But look at him, still trying to catch his breath.
Wicked body shot.
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Oh, what impact!
Looking to make a much-needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
set up for the, and what a reversal there from Bo Dallas.
Sheamus looking a little shaken here.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
I think we're going to get the tag, guys.
I don't know. Those last few inches have to feel like a mile right now.
Boom! There's the tag.
Big boot! The old European uppercut. Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Boom!
Cesaro is starting to take control of this match.
And the Cesaro section can't be far behind.
Boom. Big boot.
Two.
Cesaro's trying to do, but I'm not sure I agree with his tactics here.
Oh, cranking the neck of the opponent. Punishing! Bulldog! What's he gonna do with it? Butterfly!
Look at this.
Northern Lights.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
That'll either wake you up or knock you out. Short clothesline hits its mark.
Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Hoping to make a tag here.
And it sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
Things have gone from bad to worse for Bo Dallas.
His partner must feel absolutely helpless right now. The only thing he can do is stand there and watch his guy get completely decimated.
Oh, chin-breaking uppercut.
Cesaro.
Masterful execution by Bo Dallas. Big forearm smash. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Something big is coming.
Oh, and a butterfly DDT.
Nicely done.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Looks like we're going to get the tag.
I think you're right, Michael.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Typical Bo Dallas here. If he only knew what we all really thought of him.
Suplex, very effective.
Dallas with a full head of steam behind him.
Great effort, but we'll see if he has any energy left later.
Seven.
Oh, stomping away.
Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Bo down. Oh, what a standoff. This match is called a draw.
His opponent from parts unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
What's even more impressive than the amount of havoc that Kane has wreaked in WWE has been the duration. For almost two decades, Kane has destroyed everything in his path and is showing no signs of slowing down. Monstrous abomination extracted from your childhood nightmares. Since 1997, few superstars have caused as much havoc.
This match has begun, and the supernatural power and wrath of Kane is unleashed. The Big Red Monster is on a mission to drag his opponent down to the underworld.
The newfound focus of Andrade has brought him great rewards as of late.
Oh, you may call it focus. I call it finding the perfect balance between work and play.
Running power slam!
Oh, well-measured strike.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Night.
Sorry.
The Big Red Monster with big time offense.
Not sure where he gets that energy, but he's looking good right now.
Long distance drop.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Slips out of harm's way.
Oh, it's another reversal.
Kane is just messing with his opponent now.
Brought in the hard way.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Not looking good right now. Hold on, guys. This isn't good. Vicious back suplex.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Trouble is on the horizon.
Slips out of harm's way.
Ha, making him pay.
Oh, look at this.
Neck breaker.
Picture perfect.
Hurricane Rana. Measuring.
Oh, face stomp. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Just how difficult it is to make your way to the ropes while being in a hold such as that.
Running power slam! And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there, Michael.
Will it be?
One, two,
and he's able to get out.
Almost pinned there.
Not yet.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
Oh, right to the throat.
Slips out of harm's way.
Whoa, not so fast.
Float over neck breaker.
Picture perfect.
Kane with the excellent move to get out.
And now that one's countered.
Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
What's the next move for Kane to turn things around quickly to remain in this thing?
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
Six.
Back now inside the ring.
Nod. Drop kick. Close lines.
Good Lord.
So effective.
And it's Kane answering back.
Elbow right to the back of the...
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Choke slam straight to hell.
It's, can he score the pin?
One, two, three.
Kane wins. Kane gets it done, folks.
If Andrade was looking for a time to be tranquilo, this was not it. He ain't playing here. He really put on a great show.
Here is your winner, Kane!
What an amazing match and a huge victory. Nicely done.
Now, this is the kind of loss I thought Andrade put in his past.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory. And we're off. The belief is strong. The fans are eating it up.
Well, okay. Definitely a fan favorite. Uh-oh, what's happening now? I don't trust that one bit. Not exactly likable. No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
Pride comes before the fall. Better watch it.
Hard to finish anything around this place.
Okay. Loud and proud.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
Anybody actually believe that?
Not making any friends, but not really concerned about it either.
Bad blood is a boiling.
They say pride comes before the fall. We shall see.
Well, the table is set.
Okay.
The belief is strong.
Very well put.
Might want to check that eagle at the door.
That sums it up. That'll get your heart pumping, huh, folks?
Man, you can't fake passion like that. There's no doubt that everyone in this capacity arena is by.
And his opponent from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 205 pounds, Buddy Murphy!
I can respect the major strides that Buddy Murphy has made lately, but even with all his success, he seems so bitter.
Saxton, when you're left out of the conversation for as long as Murphy was, the wound will never heal. It's already brought him title glory, headlines in his home country, and a prime spot on the main roster. Deny the secret, and you'll only make it stronger. Talk about a guy that's grabbed the brass ring. You talk about Buddy Murphy. He was lost in the weeds of NXT after losing the tag titles, made a drastic weight cut to jump to 205 Live, and from there won the cruiserweight title in his home country of Australia.
This is now officially the KO show. Kevin Owens is on a one-man mission in this and every other match to reshape WWE into the place he thinks it should be.
And across the way is Buddy Murphy, an explosive superstar with a perpetual chip on his shoulder.
It seems that no matter what he does, Murphy still considers himself the, quote, best-kept secret of WWE. And he channels that frustration into every move he executes in the ring.
Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand? Man, Kevin Owens, what offense. Ooh! Boom, what a clothesline! Oh, what impact!
Now Kevin Owens is going to work.
Yeah, but we'll see if it'll last.
Hooked up, and
Michinoku driver!
Absolutely planted. Kick to the gut, and oh, brutal forearm.
There goes KO with the mind games. Reverses, can he make him pay?
Big open it.
Uh-oh, got the crossface applied. Battling to get the upper hand. Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Snapmare. What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Oh, nasty impact.
mark. Ah, now it's Owens making him pay.
Now in full control.
Ah, the go-home driver.
Good night.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Evading possible disaster there.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Oh, chin locks in.
Smart way to wear down your opponent.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Mindbuster!
He weaves out of the way.
And finds a counter. Hurricane Rana! Unbelievable athleticism. Oh, look at just...
attacking the back.
Kevin Owens getting pushed to the limits here.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Ah, punch to the gut.
Took the wind right out of you.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Bang, right in the face. Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Owens able to counter.
Yet another counter.
Looks like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
Yeah, let's hope he can keep this kind of effort going.
Down, what a gourd buster.
Was that reversal?
A striking blow. Just sending a message there. Just right in the face. Ripping in the eyes and the face.
Von Erich-esque.
Uh-oh.
Got him in the...
And he makes it to the ropes.
Did you really doubt that he would? Come on, Cole.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
Oh, destroy your face.
He's going for the pin.
One, two, three.
Referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Guys, anybody watching this can now see that the secret is out.
And this is how he ended it.
Some damage there, but was still able to pick up the win.
And once again, Kevin Owens is on the wrong side of injustice. I don't think that was a certified referee out there. I want to see his license.
Owens had it coming.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.
Yeah.
following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper.
The Viper, the apex predator, the legend killer. He's one of the greatest of all time.
For over 15 years, he has been a main eventer. He's held every major title on multiple occasions.
Orton continues to lay claim to the three most destructive letters in sports entertainment, RKO.
There's truly nothing Dolph can't do.
Yeah, all of Ziggler's talents relate to him enjoying the sound of his own voice.
Well, Saxton, you're just jealous because no one loves the sound of your voice.
Not even your own family.
Allow me to point out just how focused he appears to be here tonight.
I noticed the same thing, Cole. In fact, looks to me like he'll settle for nothing short of a victory here in this one.
The Viper Randy Orton is a third-generation superstar, a natural in-ring talent, and a top-tier certified threat to his opponent. He didn't earn multiple championships by playing nice.
Ziggler is here to show the world just how good he is, and he's ready to steal the show.
Yeah, well, it's that attitude that gives him the moniker of the show-off, but you've got to respect the guy who isn't afraid to lay it all on the line and bet on himself.
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now.
And here's Randy Orton. Well, that'll do some serious damage.
Ziggler setting up. What height on the elbow.
Right to the heart.
Dolph Ziggler's going up.
Look out. Oh, high impact.
I love this aggressive side of Dolph. Wow, he's doing serious work out there.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Randy Orton playing it up, but I'm not sure it's the right time or place.
Break to the throat. Ziggler making him think twice.
That's what Ziggler does.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
And the DDT.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
on the elbow.
Right to the heart. Here it comes.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Oh, what a slap.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Check their face after that one.
Now Randy Orton seems to have lost a step or two.
A change of strategy has to be his next move. Whoa, it's it.
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
Being put into knots.
Dolph Ziggler all tied up and nowhere to go.
Yeah,
and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Drop kick right on point.
Oh, elbow to the heart by the show-off.
Uh-oh.
Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Neck breaker.
Now look at this repeated elbow drop right to the sternum. Enough of these, it'll stop your heart.
Oh.
Just piercing.
Superstar like Gold
Knight, and again and again.
One more for good measure.
He thinks he has it.
Two.
How does he keep doing this? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Ziggler measuring his opponent.
Ready to strike.
Oh. Here we go.
Was that?
This is amazing.
Hooked him.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Here we go again. Some more showing off from the show-off.
What a suplex.
King, it looks like Dolph is making that climb to the top.
All the way from the top.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man. Big time.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Wait. Wait.
Randy Orton looking to finish this one early.
One,
this one's far from over.
You better change direction. That's not going to keep a finely tuned machine like Dolph Ziggler down. Not now, not ever.
Oh, a drop kick.
At the off.
Strikes again. I love it.
Orton better not waste this opportunity.
Just in time.
And it's Dolph Ziggler with the reversal.
Total over neck breaker.
Picture perfect.
How much more anyone would be able to take.
He can't recover from a beating like this.
Right now, Dolph needs to tap into that reserve tank if he wants to truly show the world how good he is.
Forearm right across the back of the neck.
Dolph is strutting, but he best remember, pride comes before the fall.
Bang right in the face. Oh, right to the throat.
Now.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Okay. Oh.
Gonna be taking that dirt nap.
Just as devastating.
Moves like this are why the Apex Predator continues to be dominant.
Dolph here just didn't give his opponent enough credit, and he ended up paying for it. Check him out here.
WrestleMania, the New Day make a very strong case as the greatest faction of the modern era.
And you know how they did it, Michael? With the power of positivity.
Ladies and gentlemen, Elias.
Hello, I am Elias. And as the man who holds the power of the wind in his fist, I've got one question for everybody here tonight. Who wants to walk with Elias? Now, I have been all across the world. I've been to Paris, I've been to Italy, all across Europe, South America, South Africa, you name it. Elias has been there and it has brought me here tonight. And it seems everywhere I go, no matter what I do, a universal truth follows me. And I am certain that everyone here knows it. It is that WWE stands for... I said WWE stands for... Well, I gotta tell you, I certainly came prepared with a song tonight, but before I get started, I need you all to do a few things for me. I need you to silence your cell phones, hold your applause, and shut your mouths! I'm waiting for a town that's not such a disgrace. But I see so many stupid people, I wanna punch them in the face. I'm waiting for a town that's not such a disgrace. But I see so many stupid people, I wanna punch them in the face.
Graves, are you ready to walk with Elias?
Negative, Ghost Rider.
He's got his own album, Corey. How can you deny what this man is all about?
In the ring, bell to bell, absolutely. I've got all the respect in the world for what Elias is capable of. But when he strums his guitar, it makes my ears bleed.
I'd actually kind of like to see that.
I'm so excited.
I can tell.
Time to get this match going.
Kofi Kingston has some of the most innovative moves and evasions you will ever see inside a WWE ring.
Yeah, in a ladder match or a Royal Rumble, you can expect him to make history. But the guy can win in just about any environment.
Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Carefully measured knee drop.
chop.
Whoa, Elias able to avoid damage.
Such a dynamic maneuver from Elias.
Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Talk about being bent.
This could be it.
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Oh, European uppercut.
He's absorbed some damage already.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Leaping high!
This young man, Kofi Kingston, may have the best vertical leap of anyone I've ever seen in the WWE.
Ooh, well measured.
Double hand shot.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Inching closer to his partner here.
You can talk about being close all you want, Cole, but unless you're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades, it means nothing.
Oh, and he gets to his corner.
That's a game changer right there.
The power of positivity is fueling Kofi.
Yeah, he's a superstar that can flip the switch and get after it.
Jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Oh, here we go.
Red suplex.
Making it look easy.
Look at this. Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
We might just see it here.
And this crowd's starting to perk up, Michael.
Able to get the tag.
And gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The big dog in the hunt.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Oh, God, face first.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Toss to the outside.
And Xavier Woods executing the reversal.
Suplex.
Very nice.
Two. Three.
Oh, kick right to the gut.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Back in from the floor.
Four.
Suplex. Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Look out. He's almost there.
If he doesn't make the tag, they're in big trouble here, Cole.
And he gets there.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
And will this be it? He gets his shoulder up before three.
He can withstand a lot more punishment. I can promise you that.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely.
Tag made.
I think something bad is about to happen to their opponent.
Down they go.
So
there's the pin.
One, two,
three. Oh.
And this was just so close to being over.
Kofi Kingston starting to slip a bit.
He needs a breather in a bad way right now. He can just make it to his corner and make the tag.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Just striking at
at will.
Elias hitting all the right notes here.
I don't know where he gets the energy, but it seems endless right now.
Oh, such a dynamic maneuver from Elias.
Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Wow, what a sequence.
Bulldog. Knee drop. Oh my, down with authority.
And it appears Kofi Kingston is starting to hit the wall at this point.
If he could just make it to his corner, these guys still have a chance. But if not, I don't see how.
Oh, he's going to want to get out of this corner in a hurry.
Yeah, easier said than done. Where's the tag? The stop fest is going to continue.
And again, more relentless stops.
Absolutely punishing.
Enough already. He's not even moving.
Look at this. This could do it.
The pin's broken up.
What a counter.
Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Xavier Woods with a nice reversal.
Fireman's carry. And a backbreaker.
Ouch. Pretty sure I invented that move.
Boom, what a forearm.
And Xavier Woods executing the reversal. Comes in off the tag.
Elbow drop, big time.
And Kofi's having some fun now.
Looking to make a much needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Oh, brutal.
Back suplex. Two.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Kofi just too fast.
Massive double foot stomp.
The referee has called this a draw.
This is it. Tag team action underway here, guys.
And across the way, you have the living embodiment of persistence, Kofi Kingston. Kofi never gave up on himself or his dream and fought hard to win his way to multiple championships.
That's what you call the power of positivity in action.
The collar and elbow tie-up in a battle for control here.
Just a barrage from Kofi Kingston.
He's always had the ability to take it up a notch.
Drop kick!
From a standing position, awesome.
Boom, what impact!
Discus lariat.
That was nasty.
What's this? Mention of Gooch driver.
Absolutely planted.
And now that one's countered.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Really just laying it in.
Torture your opponent's neck. I like it.
He is just reeling from that offense.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
Looks like he's got it.
Too
close to the ropes.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Oh, such a dynamic maneuver from Elias.
In the face. KO punch. Ooh, right to the throat.
Look at this. Oh, look at this, fireman's carry.
Backbreaker.
Pretty sure I invented that move.
Oh, man, what a strike.
Attack at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Scoop slam!
What a brutal attack from Elias.
Yeah, he's able to ramp it up whenever he wants to.
Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine. He's in big trouble. Powerbomb!
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Kofi just too fast.
With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
Too quick to catch him there.
Gets him with a counter.
There's the monkey flip.
Body. Kofi's on fire. And you can see that Elias is looking overwhelmed.
And we have our winners.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Every single minute of this one was memorable.
Here are your winners. Xavier Woods and Kofi Kingston.
Now that's a commanding win.
At the risk of getting ahead of myself. myself, if this guy keeps winning matches like that, we better reserve some room for him in the Hall of Fame.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.
Unpredictable are part of Liv Morgan's calling card.
The Jersey native continues to live by the motto of success at the expense of others.
Well, what about Charlotte Flair? Charlotte doesn't just carry an air of superiority with her. She backs it up.
She absolutely does. A natural athlete, Charlotte is one of the most complete superstars in the entire roster, male or female, and she doesn't like you. She's slowing down here, guys.
Slowing down? She's stuck in park, Cole.